Vinyl community back again. A few minutes later, I just put back the non-metal. Now I'm gonna do metal M. It's gonna be a quick video, not a whole lot here. My seat's too far here. Starting off with, wait. That's not right. I screwed up.
Hold on. Let's do this.
Do it this way. Sorry, okay. First up is Metallica's Peace Sells. This is the reissue from a few years ago. Yeah, not a whole lot to say about that. Probably my favorite Megadeth album. And we got So Far So Good So What. This is also a reissue. Maybe I'll wait to put those away. And then we got Metallica's Kill 'Em All. This is also the reissue. I don't believe it's the blackened one though. Could be. I don't know if it's remastered though. But I don't think it is. This is remastered. Ride the Lightning, though. Yeah, it just came out last year. Master of Puppets. This was 2008 or something. I got this maybe even longer than that. Back before the vinyl resurgence. And this I just bought last year, Justice for All. This is not the remastered version either. This is before that. The Black album, got that around the same time I got Injustice for All. And this one, I never thought I'd actually own on vinyl. This is Death Magnetic. A lot of people are split between this album. It's not bad. They tried to get back to the thrash roots after Load, Reload, Saint Anger, and all that stuff. I think that's a reissue from 2012. And then their last one there, Hardwired Self-Destruct. This is actually a reissue already, or a repress. They did this. Come on. Red vinyl. Two album. Seriously, they could have got rid of like two songs of this and it would have been alright. And Motley Crue's first album. Too Fast for Love. This is not the leather recordings, this is a reissue. It's the Elektra version, and its back's all beat up. Has some water damage. Looks like somebody used it to put something wet on it. Thrift store fine, though. This is from Newbery Comics. One side has a scratch. It doesn't affect the play. Well, it doesn't skip, but it does click. It's fine. Whatever. I think this is the gatefold. It's funny, I had this cassette, but it wasn't this cover. It was the gatefold sleeve. I had them in the four squares, that's what it was. And Theater of Pain. Last one, girls, girls, girls. I actually have two copies of this. One doesn't have a sleeve, though. This is the better copy, I think. Look at that. Not even 5 minutes for that one. That's it. Rock on. Till next time.